anyone did want to get involved, we do have a marquee just behind the sheep tent. Feel free to go and find out what the local club is and find out what's it all about.
Their frame, so their bone structures will obviously fill out, and then not whether they're fed grass or whether they're fed creek, they will then fill out into their lambs. They will fill out into fat lambs and ready for the table. So lambs like that will probably take a little bit more than say your Tetrals or your Beltex. So if we come down to the right hand ring, the two lambs in front of me here, you can see all white.
Down. shore because they couldn't quite make up their mind whether they were going to the shore. So they called them poachers.
Now we've had this conversation over the years. What's the difference between a bus and a coach? And we've come to the conclusion really that it can be exactly the same vehicle. But if it's going from A to B, to get our people at the bus stops, are they difficult to steer? And the other thing you always get asked is, how long did it take to get the steam up this morning?
About 2 hours, hour and a half, 2 hours.
Very nice then. By this time, I'm thinking of the lights, but if you look on the map, there's no hydraulics. It's a fully tractor. Different in many ways to a lot of other tractors, that has its a single-cylinder two-stroke diesel, which gives you that distinctive sound. Known as blockers in the near world. No electric starts or mechanical. In this case, instead of having the globe blown up in your head, in your car, that you look at the dashboard and see a globe blown up, you go and get it once and you've got to do it again. Whatever you want to call it, but we're going to call it for this occasion buses. So tell us, what am I on here?
You're on the halter.
Thank you. A cow born in 08, probably done three lactations now. Yes, oh look, I'm learning a bit about dairy farming.
Purely for benefit banjo player. He does a much better job when it's cold.